Hi, I'm Matt Cooper. This is my tractor, MXU115. Owned it for 7 years. Bought it from Caton Internationals in Neely. The only thing we've done with it is run a baler, run a rake, runs a processor, feed cows in the winter. The only reason we're getting rid of it is to get a bigger one with a loader, 150, 200 horse. The only thing I've done to it is put 3 new hydraulic banks on the rear of the tractor. That's all we've done. Change oil, maintenance. Runs good. Anybody is welcome to come drive it and take a look at it.